everything I've learned by looking back on what I could have done differently. All humans are that way. So John has built the last 15, 20 years. Before that, my problem was instilling family values into that leadership. Our business is based on value, and it's up to us to produce economically a value if we want to get paid for it. And that's the same for every competitor we've got.